Kilkelly, Ireland, 1860, my dear and loving son John. Your good friend, schoolmaster Pat McMara, so good as to write these words down. Your brothers have all gone to find work in England. House is so empty and sad. The crop of potatoes is sorely infected, a third to a half of them bad. And your sister Bridget and Patrick O'Donnell are going to be married in June. Mother says not to work on the railroad, be sure to come on home soon. And to your four children, may they grow healthy and strong. Michael has got in a wee bit of trouble, I suppose that he never will learn. Because of the dampness, there's no turf to speak of, and now we have nothing to burn. Bridget is happy, he named the child for her, although she's got six of her own. You say you found work, but you don't say what kind, or when you'll be coming aged, she says he was cheerful and healthy right down to the end. Now you should have seen him playing with the grandchildren of Pat McMurray. He was a strong and a feisty old man, considering his life was so hard. And it's funny the way he kept talking about you. He called for you at the end. Oh, why don't you think about coming to visit? We'd all love to see